Okay, I'm going to go really quickly. I have a little spiel to do for Hudson Campus. My name is Matt Chertoff, I'm at the Office of Cultural and Heritage Affairs here. And before we go any further, I'd like to remind you, please turn off your cell phones, put them on silent. This building, all the sound is just way up and back down, so that'll be appreciated. So, first of all, I'd like to thank Tom the Chief, our County Executive, for his original vision and continued support that makes this possible here. I'd like to thank the Simon Judge Peter Briso for his support here. Honeywell is our sponsor for this year's Light and Brennan series, which is what this is, the third and final installment, unfortunately, for the year, because they're doing some restorations to the rotunda, and we'll be back next year for sure. So, Educate the Block is doing the food you're enjoying. Sam from JC Studios, who makes our job this now. Ralph Lamorello from Lamorello, Jason Lamorello, Malik Musso. Yes, the Christians have donated here in Long Island. So, does anybody know any good lawyer jokes? Because I think there's a couple lawyer jokes, or lawyers here tonight. So, I'll leave that then to Ralph Lamorello, because that's really true. But, thank you. So, Anthony D'Elia is here tonight, and his band, they're called D'Elia and Paul, and they're here to do some great tunes for you. So please give a warm Hudson County welcome to D'Elia and Paul.
Thank you. something in your eyes I see, zooming in, bewitching me. It's that old devil look that you stole from the sky. It's that old devil look deep in your eyes. You and your glass makes this romance too hot to handle. The stars in the night blaze in their light and hold the candle. Till your eyes will dazzle you. And I'll be flying high and wide on a magic comet ride, full of butterflies inside. Yes, I wanna cry, wanna croon, I have to laugh like a loon. It's an old devil moon deep in your eyes. Just when I think I'm free as a dove, old devil moon deep in your eyes blinds me with
thank you. Why am I blue? It's up to you to explain.
it had to be you. It had to be you.
Wow.
floor. When the windows open, all the kids from Dickinson cut through here to go to Juno Square. Why do I tell you this story? My father was born across the street. He's here, he's 86 years old in July. He met my mother at Dickinson High School, which is a block away. And they fell in love in high school, and I have to tell you, they all love your wives and have great relationships. Their love was perfect. 63 years of marriage and 68 years. She died 2 years ago. But that was what you want when you want love, right? So I see these kids walking home, and he would have walked her home that way to bring her to the Marion section down at West End. And I immediately thought of this song, so I'm going to try to do this because he tells me now how much he misses her. And I always, when he hears her voice, and I change the subject because we should be open by now, and I'm a guy, right? I don't want to talk about those things. But Dad, I'm doing this so that you understand, I really do know how you feel, and we feel for you, all right? Let's see if we can do it, Steve. And all Time out. Not scotch, this is not wine, this is Coke, Peter Bariso. I have to thank, I want to acknowledge the time to judge Peter Bariso, who's here tonight. I had to get his permission to say, he made me promise not to get paid, not to say anything inappropriate, so I'm not getting paid. Are we ready? If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry each time we meet, walk on by, walk on by. Let me leave, that you don't see the tears. Just let me breathe in private, cause each time I see you, I break down and cry. So walk on by, stop, walk on.
Sunburned hands I used to hold.
since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear money. That rainy day is
your eyes are looking.
start of many nights like this. Let's make the lover's vow, seal it with a kiss. I could hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, feeling just alone. Say the word.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. judge, you want John to go up with you?
Yeah.
John, can you take the judge up to the floor?
Bye, Lisa.
Hey, how are you? Enjoy yourself.
Thank you.